Growing Joe in this beat. Boom, it's rainy day vibes out here. So I've been doing a bunch of stuff early this morning. So right now I'm gonna go hit a leg session at my normal gym, at just a, you know, normal Globo gym. The CrossFit class workout was 4 sets of 3 back squats, then some rowing, and then some lunges. So I'm gonna go ahead, go do a back squat session at the normal Globo gym since I missed the class already. And I'm gonna do some split squats, some kettle or dumbbell death march, and then just some quad extensions and hamstring curls. So let's go get into it. I'm gonna film a few sets just cause, you know, trying to get in there, put in this work, and then leave. So I'm not gonna film much, just 1 or 2 sets, but let's get into the workout. Boom. Rainy day vibes. So I just warmed up, got a few warm-up sets in, warmed up 135, 185, 225. Now I'm gonna start my sets of 3. It's gonna be 4 sets of 3 on back squats. I'm starting off with 275 for these working sets. I'm only gonna film 1 set just because I plan on staying at this weight for all sets, but here we go.
Put a glass box around her and she'll break the glass. If you try to cage her in, she'll light the match. Oh, she's like an
egg. People cross, man. I feel like unracking it and racking it takes it all out of me, man. That felt good. I'm gonna do another 3 sets and see how those go. Alright, so that did it for the squats, 4 sets of 3. Now I'm doing the dumbbell death march. It's kind of like an RDL but with dumbbells, and I'm doing a 10 reps per leg, 4 sets, just going back and forth.
Like the wind is free, like the water is deep, she's a bird. If you try.
Drowning in the sea.
dead firm on the ground, gripping the ground, keeping that core tight. That'll help you keep your balance nice and slow and controlled. And then don't really explode up, just stay tight, nice and controlled all the way up. 10 reps per leg, 4 sets. All right, so I did it for those. Now I'm doing like a little finisher. I'm doing 4 set back to back, no rest, just however long it takes me to transition between stations. I'm doing 12 quad extensions, nothing too heavy, but still kind of tough. Do 4 sets back to back, and that's gonna do it. Did it for the workout, straight leg workout. I was planning on going to CrossFit, but just I doing a bunch of stuff early this morning, and then I kind of missed the time to go, so I figured, hey, I'm not gonna rush anything. I don't want to be rushed in there, especially if it's back squats, so I'm still gonna do the workout just at the normal gym. I would have preferred my normal CrossFit gym, but gotta do what you gotta do sometimes. But did the front squats all at 2, or the back squats, excuse me, 4 sets of 3 at 275. Obviously I did like 3 or 4 warm-up sets before that. Felt good hitting it with 275. Then moved on into all those other exercises. But right now, post-workout, I got 2 pieces of toast. These are Dave's Killer Bread, thin slice. They're about 60 calories a piece. Some of that, I can't believe it's not butter spray. And then I'm gonna do a little bit of jelly, like 10 grams. And that's gonna be like a little post-workout snack just cause I gotta do something right now. And then I'm gonna whip up my post-workout meal, but hopefully this holds me over. But yeah, good workout. Got rain day vibes up in here, man. Got some freaking growing Joe in this bee. Should be a good day. We're back. Another CrossFit workout. Today's gonna be a fun one. I'm looking forward to it. Some thrusters, over the bar burpees. I don't know why, but I'm looking forward to that. Then we got some jump rope and some more burpees, some more thrusters. So we're about to go in there. We're about to go crush it. I think why I'm excited is because I've been looking over footage, just editing videos lately. And I've been like looking at my form for, you know, squat cleans and thrusters and burpees and stuff. So I'm pretty excited just to get in there, man, and move. So let's get it. Breathe it in, save my breath. Never know when I need it next. I'll lose it all, hear you call. Ain't it strange, darling, you never know. back, man. I'm honestly pretty happy about that workout. During the workout, I was pissed off, man. Pissed off just because I'm still moving like a robot, but hey, we're getting better, we're learning. That's why I was excited to come in the first place, because I've been watching my footage from my thrusters and all that, and just trying to get better, you know, like watching those kind of helped me, you know, oh, I can work on this, I can work on that, just think about that next time, or don't really think about that, that sort of thing, just let it flow. Kipping pull-ups, whatever those were, butterfly pull-ups, I mean, they probably weren't like full reps, but I was getting the movement down. I feel good about them. I'm probably gonna look back at this and be like, damn, still got a little room to improve, but it's the name of the game, it's about the journey. So yeah, the thrusters, they were hard, obviously 115, like, I don't really know how to, like, I feel like I'm just still push pressing it, but hey, we're getting better. Felt good about it. The burpees, I actually saw a video yesterday, Obi Vincent's video, talking about, he was working out with Elliot Simmons, and he was telling him how just to put your chest, kind of do the worm on the burpees, that way you get them quicker, saves your arms, that sort of thing. And honestly, it was awesome doing them like that. So just make sure your chest hits first, and then like the rest of your body, your hips, as you're driving up, and just keep doing them like that. That's how I did them. They felt good. Afterward, I did 200 single unders. For me, it was usually double unders. And then after, yeah, some more thrusters and burpees. Overall, it was a good workout. Super pumped about how I did and how it went. Overall, it was a good workout. This was my first day back in the gym, in the CrossFit gym this week, just because I've had to run like errands in the morning, or do stuff in the mornings for clients, and then I kind of missed the class, so I've been going to my normal gym, but still trying to keep up with these workouts. Like yesterday, I did the squats and stuff for this workout, but yeah, I'm gonna go home, have a post-workout meal. The Breakfast Club, we in this B. Catch you later. I can feel like 80 rats in my memories. Me and Drizzy back to back is getting